Wei Yi is facing Yu Yangyi, and in this position, Wei Yi sacrifices the rook. It might look like a blunder, but actually, it's a brilliant move, as the queen is forced to take the rook. Then white sacrifices the knight also. Black is forced to take it, as he has no other move. This helped white to win the queen in the game. Like and subscribe to Tricks of Chess for more such content.